Hi everyone, I hope you're all enjoying autumn so far. Well, the last week or two has been a real treat because after thinking that we'd come right into autumn weather, it's actually turned back and now we have an Indian summer. It's lovely to have this at the beginning of autumn. So I'm going to show you the seasons changing slightly around the area that I live, and also a wreath that I decided to make for the front door, an autumn wreath. I also take a trip out to Petworth House and Petworth. I wanted to spot some deer and they were being very elusive on this occasion, but I did manage to spot a couple just before I left, before some dogs in a nearby area started barking and then they were off. Anyway, I'll let you see those. Now, recently I've been working on my mini original collection. I do this in October usually, sometimes I'll do a few more throughout the year, but I really enjoy doing these little mini originals. They're really affordable and they make a great gift for people for Christmas. So enjoy the vlog, get yourself a nice cup of tea, and I'll see you at the end. Couple of weeks I've been working on my mini original collection, some of which are inspired by my trip to Cornwall earlier in the year. Here you can see me blocking in the mid-tones, then going in with the darker tones, finishing with the lightest tones and the detail. I usually create around 12 to 16 mini originals for my collection,
and I often do a second one before Christmas. The first one here is of the old fisherman's hut in Mullion. The second is Chadgwith. I really enjoy working small scale occasionally because you just feel not so precious about the painting, and often they tend to be a little bit looser in some ways. And you can also see if you want to do a larger painting of the same subject, if it works well. I then revisited Petworth Town, followed by the beautiful gardens of Petworth House. I decided to make an artificial autumn wreath this year. Well, I made two for the studio and also one for the front door. There's not been a lot of autumn foliage yet that I wanted to use, and I can always add some natural foliage in a week or two when the leaves have fully turned. I added the little robin at the end. I just thought it added a certain something, and we've had a little robin visiting the garden recently.
If you like these videos, you're enjoying them, please subscribe, push a little notification bell, and also make a comment. And if you have any questions for me as an artist, then please put those down in the comments underneath. I look forward to seeing you next time.